In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Novena in honor of St. Titus Brandsma. God, our loving and merciful Father, with Mary, our mother and sister, we adore and glorify you for all the great things you have done for us. Lavish with abundance, those who gratefully remember you in moments of joy, and you never abandon those who seek your consolation in moments of sorrow. You manifested to us your loving kindness and merciful justice in the person of your Son, Jesus Christ. He brought your kingdom, your needs, and by his death and resurrection, offered a fullness of life. Those who believed and followed your Son became living testimonies, your redeeming love in the world. And through the passing of years, many have testified by there that indeed there is no greater love than to lay down one's life for one's friends. We praise and thank you for giving to St. Titus Brandsma, who by his life remained steadfast in the faith and ardent in defending of truth, and through the martyrdom gave witness of fidelity to you. Through the merits of his martyrdom and his intercession, we humble ask to you to grant of your Spirit's gift for fortitude, so that we may able to witness the gospel, even the point of offering our lives for its sake. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Titus Brandsma labored zealously in the vineyard of the Lord, and you gave your life freely because your faith in him. You bravely stood for the values of gospel when, as a journalist, had defended the truth against lies, the oppressors, and upheld the right and dignity of human beings against those who were thirsty of power and dominance. Through your intercession, I ask for help to bring my petitions to God. Intentions. That I do may have the courage to proclaim that is true and promote God's justice even in the midst of oppression. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, ever shall be, world without end. Amen. God of peace and justice, in St. Titus Brandsma, you give us a shining example of total confidence of your divine will. Grant that, like him, we may by a living proof the radicality of Christian love and the transforming power of gospel, so that our lives may truly be seeds of hope and reconciliation. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. Mary, Mother of Carmel, pray for us. St. Titus Brandsma, pray for us. Carmelite Martyr, pray for us. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. Amen.